what are the benefits of studying current affairs?
As I mentioned earlier, the main benefit is you understand how you have studied and how you will apply that to real life, first thing. Second thing, you will get updated over the events. So for example, we studied a law, that this law says this, but tomorrow parliament amended that law. So the, what you have studied in the classroom program is no longer relevant because it has been changed now. You have to study current affairs, update the notes, because when you're writing an answer in UPSC, you must be writing the current knowledge, the current updated format. And politics, economics, IR, virtually these are very dynamic subjects. It changes over time, they change every time. So you have to keep updating yourself. That's a very critical part. Small, but critical.